If we accept Jesus, God accepts us. If we reject Jesus, God rejects us. These are short sentences, but each one is worth a lifetime of study. The vilest sinner in the world who accepts Christ is immediately accepted by God. The most upright person who rejects Christ is instantly rejected by God.